Now let's go over and take a look at what happened a few hours ago in Nsoatre. Some jubilations going on there.